Welcome back to episode 18. I have done a bit off screen. Nothing like interesting happened, but what I did was I made this house a bit bigger. Also, not that much actually bigger. I just made this corridor here. And like, as you can see, this is not very big, and I just put the lectern there. Like, the book was already here, I put some manuscript in there, but I didn't do anything yet with that. That's a chest, which is empty. That's actually basically it. Like, nothing else happened. What to do now? There are many things again which I could do, and I think I want to explore the dimensions, but also we had some other stuff in the sky, but let's check the dimensions out first. I take some stuff with me that I don't need necessarily, because I know that bad things can happen there. So that was at the snowy place as far as I know, and that was there, yes. Oh god. Oh, there it is. Dimensional portals. I hope it doesn't happen as the last time. That it will again, like, just flow up and I'm stuck and then we're at the limbo. Oh, I don't need that again. And I still don't have a boat. Probably I also won't get one. Actually, yeah, I have food. Okay, I have 8 tomatoes. That probably doesn't save me if I get really hungry, but like, my hunger bar is actually very good now. Somehow we will get back, I hope, even if I go through the portals. Oh, there it is. 400 meters left. It's really weird that there is like free stuff and free gold basically, and not really any danger. At least not now. Maybe later. Also, this is closer. Also, I got this new bar here on top of the food bar. I'm not really sure what this is. It looks like a shield, but like, I had a shield before too. Why didn't it show before? But yeah, it's here now. So there's one and there's one. So let's... This always scares me, like, looks like half of a dragon, but it's... There's a snowman. So I also wanted to visit, actually, but, let's try. Here it is. Yes, okay, this looks different than the last time. Okay, too bad that I can't show you how it was when the video didn't work. And I just now checked if it really records. Maybe this place is some... Yeah, this is the fabric of reality. I still know. Oh, there's a chest. Is this a trap? It could be, right? I mean, definitely I can't trust this place. Oh, this is good stuff. Anyway, let's proceed. Oh god, this is so scary. Why am I doing this? Am I in the Nether? I am in the Nether. A dangerous black void. It's a dangerous black void. Is this... no? It doesn't say anything here. There are some mushrooms. Okay, I died there. What is there? Oh, yeah. So, I'm in between again, where something bad can happen. So, it's like, don't trust anything here. I don't even trust those mushrooms here, even. I hope this door stays here and doesn't blow up, because that's something that I really fear. Is that another door there? Oh god, this is so scary again. What is there? Okay, this is another door. Again, I'm thinking I should just go back and not go forward, but I'm too curious. Okay, what is this? Where am I? We are still in the dangerous black void. And it keeps continuing. And it keeps continuing. Why? Which way should I go? Oh, this is more interesting, I guess. To mine iron bars is not a good idea, maybe, and it probably keeps me from something. I have a diamond now with me. I really don't want to lose it. But just for the sake of the video and for the sake of curiosity, let's go through there. Holy crap. Holy. This looks like death. But anyway, let's go down. This is so scary. Like, if I wouldn't say, like, I'm not tense at all, that's not true. And today I've only slept 4 hours in the night. So, why am I doing this? Okay, can I go through? Thank you! Is this the place? Wait! Is this the place which I know? Yes, this is the place. This is the place where I went. I think I came, well, how should I explain this? So, first time when I came here, like, was when I ran from the dragon. And this was the second room. So maybe if I go through this door, I'm coming back to the... No, I'm not. Whatever, it's not that one. But it looked the same. So we are just going from one door to another. It sure takes a while. I mean, I thought I would already be like in another dimension, like at the tropical forest, or what did we have? Like just somewhere else, but not really this. I'm not expecting sign. It doesn't say anything. Is this all? I mean, oh, of course not. I'm a bit low on torches. And can I really just go there? I guess I can. Oh god. What is this? Can I? I'm basically standing on nothing at the moment. Okay, let's keep continuing. Again, I'm thinking, like, do I have to go up there now, or what is this place actually? Oh, okay. So I will go a bit back then. Yeah, let's go there. Stack up to see where this up there. Okay. What is this? Block of diamond. Really? Can I even mine this? No, I probably can't. I can never go back here, like, seriously. I will just try. If it's gone, then it's gone. It's probably gone. Yes, it's gone. Ah! I know, I'm stupid. But that was the small chance. Oh, I want to die now. I just killed a block of diamond. Yeah. Well, it would have been good to have that. But like I said, I will never find this place again. So why not just trying and see if I'm lucky? But I'm never lucky actually. Like, no, not really. At least in games, I'm sometimes lucky, but not in real life. Never I'm lucky in real life. So, we came through this door, right? So let's check out some other doors. Probably can never find back again. Wait, I should just mark here that I come from here. Door back. I guess. I hope I'm not mistaken here. Yeah. This is really, really confusing. And even if, like, now at the end of here, if there's always a block of diamond, that means I can't mine anything at all, which means that this is completely useless what I'm doing at the moment, if that is really the case. Oh shit. What happened? Oh no. I can't do anything. Ah. Oh. This is what I mean. Am I now in the limbo? Yes, I am. Oh no, there are the eyes, and there's an eye, and there's an eye. And I'm falling somewhere. I hate this place. I just hate this place, seriously. I should have just gone back. At least I would have one diamond. So, I'm falling at the moment, okay. Can I just go back to the real world again? Well, at least we had some adventures again in the dimensions. But why? Why? Oh god. They're so scary. I don't want to see those. Can I just? Thank you. Is this? No, this is not down. Aha. Yeah. I'm not even sure if I should look at them or not. And this doesn't look like that this should actually happen. Or like, do I have like an amount of time? I don't think so, right? I should just go down and try to find the, what was it, dimensional ground or something? It would be nice if it would show on the map where I have to go. Or like, if those eyes see me, like, do they teleport me to, I don't know, to the beginning again? No, normally that didn't happen. What if I actually die here because of hunger? Or does my hunger bar also don't go? But since I'm running, it should go, right? Like, what really happens if I die here? Because of hunger. Because I can't die otherwise. Maybe nothing happens. I don't know. Why does this place exist? Can I even mine this? Well, I can destroy it, but I can't mine it. So these dimensions again disappointed me. I was really thinking that like they would lead me somewhere cool. But now they're just like one door, another door, another door. The block of diamond was really nice, but I couldn't mine it, and even if I would have, it would be all gone. Gone for nothing. So, as you can see, I'm nearly out of food. And I haven't found the dimensional ground floor yet. So we'll probably see soon what happens if you're out of hunger in the limbo. I don't want to be stuck here forever. I hope I just die and go back to the overworld, because like this doesn't make much sense here. If I can find it. Maybe if I look here. Yeah, I look also at you. You're always looking at me, don't you? Yeah, so I would just need to find back home, please. Like, if I would, can I? No, not with that creep. Oh, so if I touch you, then this also happens. There's so much stuff. Like in the last time, the limbo, I could just fall down until I am at the bottom, apparently. But this here seems a bit more difficult. No, not that one. So what now? What do you want me to do, game? And I know that they have already seen me. I'm falling soon again. What's the purpose of these walls? Do they really have the only purpose that when I'm coming here, they just teleport me somewhere and be like, Yep. Just get the hell out of here somehow. Please, hunger bar, go more down. I know that I can't run now, but like, please, I don't want to stay here longer. I don't want to. Please, please bring me back. Bring me to the dimensional ground. Please. I don't see any. Please, hunger bar, do something. Release me from this hell. What status effect do they actually have? I would like to know. Well, probably never will find out. Do I have one? No, I don't have a status effect. Because that would make sense, like, panic, maybe, insanity status, seeing things. Really? Really? Did you hear this? Like, flies in the limbo or what? Come on. Yeah, so what is there? Like, there are walls, right? Like, did I miss something? Is this like a party here? And I'm not invited? What is a rare sprawling monolith of thorn? I want to join the party. What is a rare sprawling something monolith? I wonder. But actually, like, how can you even fight here? You are only coming here when you're dead in the dimensions, and then you lose everything anyway. How do you want to fight with your bare fist? I'm sure that you can't touch those things. There's another one. Please bring me back. This is an item, a closed item. What is that? Is that my shimmer of hope or the few parts of my soul which are going there? I don't know. Please. Can my hunger bar even go down? Am I like doomed here and just need to find this ground with no running? This doesn't look good. Nope, it sure doesn't. Please, I hate that. Would be interesting if there would be really a boss here. But you can't fight here, it's not really possible. I would like to go more down, so please, just ignore me for now. No, it didn't. It didn't. And my health bar doesn't seem like it goes lower. Not eating bar. My food bar doesn't change. So, like, what do I do here? What do I do here now, really? Do I have a map? Yeah. So they do teleport me here and there. What? So this is the ground, maybe. This one. That's my only explanation which I have. So they teleport me around and I... They even teleport me just when I look at the map. That might be even a better idea. Yeah, so I'm just waiting, I guess. Apparently the limbo is like this size. Well, that's still a lot. But so I guess I just have to be lucky enough, and like I said before, I'm not lucky. Well, let's see where the next destination is. What? Berserk Regen? Rare smashing monolith of... What? Cancerous? What? What? Okay, there's the next one. Can you please send me here? That would be the easiest. I'm not sure if I can find that one ground thingy. Which I... There! 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 Okay, let's do it! Please! Please don't teleport me somewhere! Please! I have a bad feeling that you would do that before I can reach there. Please, 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 please. What is this? Eternal. Ah, okay, I'm back. We're back! We are back from this madness. And I'm hungry. Oh, God. We're back. We are back. I will end this episode here. So, see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye.